Hello, one and all, and welcome to From the Depths. He has a minigun. Yay. So, From the Depths is a game where you get to design a ship, for example, that little thing behind the starting fortress, and you fight other enemy ships, and we're in the campaign mode, YOLOing it, because who doesn't need stuff? Okay, yep, good enough. And we have glitches to our advantage. Example, full auto grenade launcher! Okay. Okay, so. Fuel refinery, we got everything we need. We need better weapons. And there is a map. And that's how much radar we have, because you guys missed it, but we summoned in a balloon radar at the very beginning.
Ooh, there's someone attacking us.
What? Really?
There's someone attacking us, yeah. Attack fleet.
Ah, you gotta be kidding me.
Theater, Vanguard, and Hoplite.
Ooh, the Hoplite, it's a little puny little thing that it flies. It's annoying. It's like a flying squirrel, but easier to kill. It's like the baby squirrel flying. I hope you can.
Baby squirrel of flying.
can I language today? Okay.
No.
So, guys, I have a suggestion for all of you, if you're gonna play From the Depths. Use keyboard building, not mouse. This is mouse building. I don't like it. I'm sorry. This version I like. WASD controls it and all that. Click, place, you know, normal stuff. Yeah. To me, at least. I don't know if it is to you.
I feel like Minecraft, except you use the keyboard to move your thing. The mouse one is really confusing.
Yeah, but then if you want to build it like Minecraft, then you hit. Then you're like this, and it's weird. And I do not like it like that whatsoever. I am sorry if you guys like it like that. I'm just... Okay. I'm gonna expand the butt of the fortress. And you get some weapons.
I'm putting engines on.
Oh, that's actually a much better idea. For now, at least. I'm just adding more resource storage and stuff. And making a separate little room, you know. No, you don't know. Actually, you might know. 1 meter slope. Oh, by hitting tab, it lets you rotate the block. And I'm probably gonna upload tutorials of how to make simple cannons and all kinds of stuff. Today is just gonna be an episode of us building. I might time lapse it in a minute. And it might also be an ep of us building and fighting. So, probably. Yeah.
Most of these episodes are going to be building and fighting episodes, because, well, yeah.
And then
this game's all about that.
Yeah, all you do is build ship, fight ship, build ship, fight ship. Think about what you've did, maybe improve your ship, and fight another ship. That's, like, all you really do, unless you're in the vehicle designer, which is where I will be showing you the troll-torials. Oh! Sorry.
That was slightly derpish.
Indeed, ye mateys. Okay, so if I throw out a random accent, because I'm that one guy who throws out a million random accents. You're welcome, America. I want beam, not... slope there. Scroll wheel, zoom in and out, normal stuff. So, I'm gonna be building the resource room.
I'm going to be building the engine, like I said.
Yep, for now. And then we're gonna make weapons. And guys, a heads up, I go crazy around missiles. Like, if you've seen one of my prefabs, it's just a missile silo. I have a prefab missile silo. I mean, do you want to, like, try me? Okay, you might want to try me, but you won't win. Trust me. Trust me. Trust me while you rust me!
Trust in the Rai-Rai.
Indeed. Okay.
In Rai-Rai we trust.
Ooh, no, I don't want resource gas. Actually, why is there oil drills still? Because you only have one type of resource. I'm gonna put one on the front of this thing. Does it it works! It's like... it's pointless.
It's actually resource gathering.
It's just another style for the resource gatherer, basically. Okay, so I'm just gonna... This is the resource room, so I'm gonna put some resource, collect the IRs around the side, which are totally not needed, and these ones won't work, because there's a staircase there. The starting fortress has updated since the last time I have played the campaign. Well, started a new campaign, more of, because I have played the campaign recently. And that's a lot more resource being gathered, so we need to get those resource holders in place. So, having different type of resource storage doesn't really matter anymore. Sad face. Because I liked it, so I'm going to just do it anyways. I don't care if it's useless. It looks good. Small. No, I want it rotated like that. Oh, just saying, if you guys see me make some building tutorials on Minecraft, my building skills have indefinitely improved from what they were before.
Mainly because of From the Depths, though.
Yeah, because I was doing so much From the Depths, like the style of just adding so many slopes into all my buildings came into Minecraft and like made my Minecraft building better, so... It's good to play more than one game in your whole life. Well,
especially for YouTube.
Oh, especially for YouTube.
Because YouTube hates it when you do the same thing.
Yeah, that's why I kind of hopped off Minecraft for a little. Did some FTD. You know, you gotta shake it up a little. Why shake it? Why not mix it? I don't know, because I have a shaker, not a blender.
Virus is the weirdest thing sometimes.
If you guys hear me saying the most random things,
it's very entertaining though. He's a good YouTuber because of that.
Yeah, I don't know how many subs I'm gonna get just for saying the most random things, but it's probably gonna be a lot. Why is the inside of these things like light gray? It makes no sense.
Inside of what things?
Inside of the resource holder things. Okay, whatever.
I don't know.
I want to put on some music. Oh, I forgot to put my intro song. Yeah, whatever, I'll edit it in. You know, editing skills take no skill. Sorry, that made no sense. Now time to add a... Actually... Okay, this...
Again, the weirdest thing.
The random snort. And I may or may not record one of my other friend's servers on Minecraft. Maybe not. Maybe I will. I don't know. Yes. No. Maybe. So. Someone go. Suck your toe.
Don't
question me,
question
please. Do not.
Anything.
Okay. laddies and laddettes, I just came Scottish. It's not Scottish. It's Scottish. Scottish? What? Scottish? Scootland! Okay, when we get in a battle, I want to capture some... What are the settings for the campaign? I want you to max them out and show them how beast we are. Not the enemy difficulty thingy where it changes, like, how much damage we do.
Yeah, because that's just weird.
It messes up the game! Basically. Basically, I'm a weirdo.
Oh,
bye. Did you know that you smell like a weird... Oh, so come on, let's go be a creep and be decrepit in the corner.
Again, weirdest things.
Okay, that's enough.
Anyone who subs him for the weirdest things, you get what you want.
If you guys want the most random sayings and the most random moments, well... Subscribe, slap that like button, because you're going to see a lot more of this random stuff happening. Okay, the resource room is looking actually like a resource room. Yay, Jimmy! Wait, I'm not Jimmy. Yes, you are Jimmy. Jimmy, why are you eating the sofa?
I'm not.
Yes, you are. Jimmy. Mom, what's that thing? That's your dad. That's not my daddy. Then that's a wild raccoon eating your mom. But you're my mommy. Quick, jump in the raccoon's mouth, child!
Again, the weirdest thing.
Okay,
on YouTube.
Maybe I should.
That should be like your new intro. The weirdest things on YouTube. There.
That should be my intro. Just think of it for a moment, laddies and laddutes. Just absorb the thought into your head. The weirdest things on YouTube. Dun dun dun. I'm a cow. Don't breathe too hard on your microphone, kids, or else you might slobber on it, like my dog. Oh, that actually hurt my ear a little.
Sorry.
It's child, get over it. I'm gonna actually add some weapons in a minute. Let me just...
Add some more weapons, you mean? Oh, I'm gonna add my turret thing.
Oh my god, that cram turret?
Yeah. I'm gonna add the dual one this time, though.
Oh, you going big or going home? Oh, you wanna go big or go home? Okay. It's happening. I'm sorry. It's too late. It... Missile time.
Oh, your giant missile silo. By the way, that did absolutely nothing.
What?
Against, like, all the fights that we actually had. It did nothing. At all.
Well, no, I'm not making that. I'm making a different missile silo. No, I did not! Drug.
Now, oh, yeah, they added six-way pipes, so yay.
Oh, yeah! I wish they had the four-way pipe facing one of the directions that they don't have it facing. They just make me so upset that they don't have it
I wish there was a pipe splitter, where it makes, like, one half. It makes it, like, split in two.
Wait, enemies are approaching! Maggot! Beep boop, I am Roboto Migutu. Sea Adder and others in the hop tile and stuff. This square is. Lads and ladettes, this square, the one that I'm highlighting, is a little glitched because this is its defense. And that's why it says there's zero defense in it, because that's not actually sucked into the square. It's a building, so you can always see it. It's always, like, quote-unquote, spawned in, but not, you know what I mean. I hope you get it. If you guys have From the Depths experience and know what you're doing, then...
I finished the engine. Look how much engine power we have now.
What now, hey bud? Holy! You almost... Your character's on top of it. What is it? I like it.
It's a gigantic engine. That you have no clue.
I didn't do it. Abandon shit. Ah! It's following me. Okay, please don't kill each other. Please stop. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Okay, we need to stop this now for the sake of YouTube.
Okay, we might just do a vehicle designer server and us just 1v1 for like 10 minutes.
Yeah, we'll just do that.
We'll do that in a couple
vehicle
of
designing. Yay! Nope, 1v1 me, bruh.
Bruh. Okay.
The bruhiest of the bruhs.
Dude, I was gonna... Can I delete that laser turret thing?
Kind of. Sure.
Nope.
Oh, it's for both, oh, I know what it's for. It's for both, it's for not only actually doing it, but it's hard to explain, but it's not just for,
laser?
The laser is not just for aesthetics. Remember how before, when I was trying to make the shield turret, how I said it wouldn't actually maneuver unless it had a weapon on it?
Uh-huh, so you did that little weird thing.
That's why, so that the radar will actually maneuver.
Flare stacks, I wish you were one shorter.
Yeah, I do too. Detection equipment, this radar, because this radar is actually really good.
I'm building, like, a turret, like, behind your character. So, beware. Be weird for the weirdlings of America! Don't question. Please. If you're gonna comment, make it good. What I mean by good is make it weird. I gotta go out from editing this turret for a second. Just gotta break the roof. Break the roof. Bramp wrench.
Don't break all the roof, though, because I need it. Also, these missiles are terrible. And I'm deleting these missiles.
Oh,
not yours. The missiles.
Yeah, the starter missiles. I always delete them.
They're terrible.
I know.
Like are really terrible.
Either I modify them or delete them. And it's normally delete. Because Control-Alt-Delete. Oh! Yeah.
It has a 360 radar on it. So I need to delete that and put it... It can't track through that. So I need to put... I'm gonna delete. Wait, I put an AI... Instead of an AI connector, I put a mainframe. That was really smart.
Totally legitimate. Okay, now we...
detection equipment.
No, I don't want AI.
Radar 360, boop. Radar range fighter, finder, and then the gimbal.
Radar range fighter? What?
Finder!
I know. I'm a hokey pokey in my jokey mokey. Mocha laka coffee today, matey. Huzzah. Marasmus. If all y'all are wondering what's wrong with me, you can just
Rangers! The range finder has a range error greater than everything.
Wait, how long are these missiles? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9! I'm constipated.
So yeah, I just put all the detection equipment on, and now I don't need this stupid radar on my way.
Huzzah! Marasmus! Sorry, just bringing some elements of Team Fortress in.
TF.
2.
No, it's just TF depths.
I want a 2-meter beam. Not beam, you know what I mean. You know what I mean. Oh, da meme dank. Da meme dank? Da meme dank.
Da meme dank. Da meme dank. Okay, I'm done.
Kill me. Nah. Ah, no. Kabeam. Beam? I am a beam. You're a mean beam.
Oh, I hate the flare stacks right now.
I know, I want to kill them. What about you, little Jimmy? I want to kill them too, just like I killed your mom. But Jimmy, no one gives a crud, mom. Having my moments as a weirdo. Huzzah, Marasmus.
Inside Riley's mind. Inside Riley's mind.
You don't want to know what happens in there.
I don't. That is very true.
Too much goes on for the human to know, and it's too crazy for them to live on once they have seen what goes on.
They cannot undo what has been seen.
I am making missile turret thing. You likey?
Knock, can't knock. See right now.
Knock, knock. Let me in. Oh, wait. I know how to do this. Oh, that's an inside joke that none of you know. I don't even think Evan knows. I mean, Sky knows. Sorry. I am English today. English? English?
English.
English me. Try and out-English me, dude. Nah. Aw.
Do you even English, bruh?
Okay, so, I am going to load in a submarine when I can afford it. Or an air vehicle. The enemy is like, gonna blockade us in like 1 minute. Less than. Oh!
That's yes, actually. Alright, well, I'm gonna still keep on building. And why? No, it got pulled.
Go to map mode, then you hit build on this unit.
Oh.
Oh, why did it warp me in it? What? Wait. What? Yes, I consider. Build on this. Build mode. Thank you. Edit turrets. No other turret. Thank you. Thank you, Daddy. Now I just need to edit the missiles and give this thing AI quickly. So, variable
within faster. 80 seconds.
Oops.
Not that hard. You can do it.
No, I want to put.
You turrets. Can do it.
Four fins. Egg enough. Few. I said fuel wall. 1, 2, 3, 4. One turn element. And then we want to put some frag warheads, because who doesn't want frag? Me. Shut up, Jimmy. Okay, Daddy. I'm that weird stranger that stalks you all the time. I'm sorry, but what? Nothing. What is that? 1-5? Oh, you summoned in your turret. Nice. It's in the way of my missile launcher. Crap. Rapid K.
Wow, that is a... You know, like, everything's in the way of your missile launcher, right?
Uh-huh.
Could have built it in, like, a slightly better position.
Eh, who needs positions?
And oh my god, we had barely enough for the cannon.
Yeah, because it doesn't say, you know... It doesn't say how to do it. It doesn't say if you can afford it or not anymore. I don't
know. Oh, 5 seconds.
I just finished my thing. Uh-oh.
Perfect paddle. Alright, so I'm gonna put in...
Put in the little dude. No, he's gonna die instantly. Hold on.
No, but it's good, because they're gonna be targeting the fortress.
It doesn't even... I don't even think it's starting...
Oh, we need to do the cheap tactics, remember?
Oh, crud, yeah. Cheap, 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 cheap. Oh, missiles are blazing, baby! Please, enemies don't have flares. Please. Cheap tactics up yet? No? Hurry it up. Plebs.
Not anymore.
I'm just gonna go in tab mode and view this battle beautifully. Hello, laddies and laddettes. Welcome to From the Dips. And that's the hop tile, okay. That little floating thing.
Oh, dang it.
It's not worth capturing these. These are way too weak and small. Anyways, this is
they
the start.
They all have missiles/mines.
Aw, cute little vanguard.
Load vehicle. Load repair pod. Zoom game.
The detection equipment isn't working too well.
Yeah.
Only the missiles are reaching the target. That's what I like. Ooh, look at that. Oh, it's coming up. Oh, it's dead. Oh, what about the little hop top?
All the shots missed.
Evan, good, you're alive.
Yeah!
Oh my god!
You know what I just did?
You just, I saw the grenade hit it.
I killed that.
Okay, just in case you guys did not see what just happened. Skywalker 998 launched a grenade, and it hit its ammo store, and the whole thing dominated.
And the repair pod's there, but it's dead now.
Oh, we need a resource vehicle.
Pull all times 10. Well, hopefully our starting rib can take.
No, it has no resource storage. Never mind.
Nope, it doesn't. Spawn us in.
I'm gonna work on the forge.
Wait, I got it really quick. Resources, material, not material, gather.
You need to set up the detection equipment a little differently, because it can't see, because your cannon's in the way.
Okay.
For example. You need to, put a detection equipment on your cannon. That's what I like doing. The missiles will work fine, but... Oh, you pulled all.
Sorry.
It's fine. Okay, so... Oops. Now you get to get seasick.
Laddies. I just needed a times 10, because this starting rib is really slow.
Okay.
You know what, I'm gonna make it faster. I don't care. Making it faster.
We're not pulling all of them. Perfect. Well, I'm gonna build. Build.
Blocks with block.
Okay, Evan, can I edit your turret to put detection equipment on it?
It doesn't need detection equipment.
Yes, it does, because the detection equipment cannot see because the turret's in the way.
No.
Yep. Yes.
No. Trust me, the turret's just fine as it is.
No.
I have a 360 on the tallest point on the ship, dude.
The turret is taller than the tallest point.
It still can sense it. It can still see it. If anything's over in that direction, it's easily sensible. And I'm sure this detector's already there.
It says, line of sight left. Oh, that's that thing in the way. Fine. I still want to set more detection equipment somewhere. Just to be safe. Because I'm never too safe. Saying that, I think there's someone sneaking up right behind me. Okay, he's dead. I'm just kidding. He probably didn't need it. Whatever. Screw gravity.
Water. Hydrofoil.
Radar. What? Where? Give me a trigger.
And then control. How many control block? Right like that. And then when up to is less than infinite, I would like the hydrofoil set hydrofoil angle 245. And then now if I press U, it'll do that. Weirdly.
Aha! Backwards, that makes sense.
And then range, back range is like 8.
Okay, my missile turret actually destroyed the enemy. Your cannon only shot a couple times.
Actually, no. Because I actually destroyed
one of the enemies. My missiles took out the two others.
The cannons are still really the cannons are more effective on bigger targets, so yeah. I don't destroy them.
Oh, here's a quick tip. Hold shift to replace the block that you're building with.
Oh yeah, you're talking to YouTube. I was saying, I already know this, but, I mean, yeah.
Hold shift and then click on the block that you want to replace in the block that you have. Your exhaust! You don't have exhaust leaving yours.
Mine?
Yeah, your engine's.
No, it is. It has plenty.
It says cooling is reduced because exhaust is not leaving ship.
That's mine, you know. That's the others. That's the other two.
They have exhaust coming out. The side. Yep. I think it's yours because it's not far enough out. Whatever.
Well, fine. The only reason why it would be is because of the turbochargers, but that's it.
What? There. Boop, 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 boop. There we go. Okay, so build mode map. Any enemies? Ooh. Can I please speak today? No? Alright. Load vehicle! Oh, just saying if you're wondering what these all are. So, 2 means I might bring it out of the campaign. 1 means I will probably. How much? Oh, I can nowhere near afford a single mini sub. I want it. And then I have my atomic sub, which isn't finished yet, which are about the same cost at the moment. Come on. Blocks, wood, No, I don't want it like that. So, how do I change the block wood setting? It's... What key is it? Crud, I forgot. Is it like something like 4? No. Oops. Not F2, F1, 4. Not F4. I did it again. Flip. Sorry. 5. F6? No. 7. Sorry about this. F9. I know what F9 does. Wait. There we go. Oh, we need to armor this piece. Because it has the heart stone.
Oh, jeez.
What?
Oops, nothing.
What'd you do?
Nothing.
Don't make me eat your face.
I would rather you not.
Ah! What are you doing? Ah! Oh my god! Oh! This thing needs a better keel! It doesn't even have AI, you know that?
Yeah, I know.
No, 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 I'm dead!
I can just do flips. Just backflips and backflips and more backflips.
I think you need more front weight.
Did you? I'm trying to do that, but it's just like, no, you're not gonna do that.
Build mode. Alright. Oh, I wanna attack an enemy. I don't want this video to be too long. I think the fortress.
Well, you're gonna cut down a lot, just saying.
Probably. Ooh, laser thingy. Sorry.
Why?
What are you doing? It flies.
Flop.
Oh, lovely. Lovely.
It has so much weight in the front that it's like making the ship sink, and it's still like too powerful.
How many propeller?
One.
Only one. The front is like bye business.
And then watch. What? But no, it's not even in the water yet. It's not even in the water. Watch, it's gonna like flip. Or not.
It's
either one. Or not.
You need to
one.
Give the back a little more weight.
Let's see, watch. It's gonna flip. TG? Just to make it. Oh no. Okay, you. Just gonna spam you and see if it starts to flip. Yep, it's flipping. Yep, still flipping. And it's still flipping. What the heck?
Just do normal propellers. It's like it wants to be a breakdancer. Let it do what it wants to do, dude.
I'm just gonna put it on full throttle and just be like, yep, that's how it's gonna
and
be
now. And then warp away from it, and then it's just like a flopping fish. Well, hey, look, I just caught a giant
fish. Oh, wait, I have a better idea now. I have a better idea.
It's the legit enemy distractor. It distracted us, so it will distract them. I want to get attacked, and I want to load one of my vehicles in. So I think I'm going to end the ep here, and we're going to do a bit off-cam. If we find a battle, I'll record. Maybe I'll just record, like, 10-minute videos of just, like, battles. Maybe. I don't know. But I hope all y'all enjoyed, laddies. Oh, I was hoping that would kill me. I hope all y'all enjoyed, laddies. Come on, kill me all! Ah. hope all y'all enjoyed, laddies. Kill myself. I need to kill myself in the third person somehow. Without you doing it. Kill me. Fine, I'll do the minigun then. I can't even kill myself while using a minigun. Grenade! Break the bolt before I suicide. I know how to do this. Give me a second. That's it. I'm gonna try to catch it. Reload. Thank you. Oopsie.
It's a waddling duck now.
What did you do? What the flip?
It's a waddling duck. Waddle. Waddle. Waddle.
Its name is Waddles.
Walter. Walter Waddles.
How are you gonna fix that?
Don't ask me.
Okay, so I know how to kill myself. Simply run against this, shoot it. How does that not even kill me? Whatever. Hope you all enjoy. I will see you in the next ep. Let me suicide already. Wait. Wait a second. Wait a second. Right now. No. Oh, I got it. You gotta get it when he does the little jig. Come on.
Here comes the waddling duck.
Oh, frick.
The new and improved version, in quotes.
Okay, we're gonna end the episode here. I hope you all enjoyed. Blowing out windows is fun! Yay! Oh, they're all back! Shoot up! Down!
Waddling duck to the rescue!
Oh, that actually looks really cool, the laser, I think.
Waddling duck to the rescue!
Ba-ba-da-ba! Ba-ba-da! Ba-ba-da-ba! Ba-ba-da-da-da! Da-da-da-da. Hope you all enjoyed. See you all in the next episode. Slap that like button. Because who doesn't want to slap that like button?
Yeah, I'm crashing into the ship. Oops.
You broke it. Hope you all enjoyed. See you next episode. And I can't even get on Starting Fortress. Well, what have I done? Killed myself. Okay. Why'd you put resource gather? Oh, you didn't put resource gatherers on it. It's
It's just underneath everything.
You broke it. Alright. I hope you all enjoyed. While I'm glitching, see you all in the next moment of From the Depths. Where?
That wasn't very long, just saying.
I know, that was only 20 minutes. So.
That was the introductory video, and you should name this episode The Waddling Duck.
Indeed! Oh, I was hoping I would come
and then the thumbnail's a picture of this.